Big Stage has developed the most advanced personalized avatar platform in the world. We currently do business with online game publishers, social networks, game developers, and serious games, which include online education, training, simulation, and virtual conferencing. To tell you a little bit more about our core technology, I'm going to introduce you to our chief scientist here at Big Stage, Dr. Douglas Fidelio, the inventor of the Big Stage platform.
We use a combination of machine learning, photogrammetric, and computational geometry techniques to accomplish this.
There are three simple ways that Big Stage can generate an avatar. The first way requires three photographs. The first is a straight-on photo of a face with neutral expression. The second photo is of the face turned very slightly in either direction. The third photo is of the face moved slightly again in the same direction. That's it. Once a user uploads these photos, their avatar is created within 1 minute with their exact facial geometry, and they can use it forever. The second way Big Stage can generate an avatar is by processing a single photograph. The user simply uploads a picture of their face in a neutral expression. Our technology identifies the key features automatically, adjusts an underlying 3D face mesh with this feature information, and builds their avatar within 1 minute. These two approaches can result in either a highly accurate photorealistic avatar, or the avatars can be styled with certain filters and morphing techniques to reflect different artistic styles depending on the application. The third way to create a Big Stage avatar is by submitting any photograph on a user's hard drive that contains a reasonably clear image of their face. The user then identifies their face in the picture, and our system creates a stylized avatar in just a few seconds. All of these avatars can then be accessorized with hairstyles, clothes, jewelry, and more, and placed into a wide range of content, including video games, movie clips, e-cards, and many others. Following are some clips containing avatars of our co-founder, Jonathan Stritzel, in a variety of content examples.
Sound the bells of war. We shall call upon every strong arm and sharp sword to fight. We will bring them to their knees and see them crushed by the fury of our kingdom. Take cover! Strike from the sky, brothers!
So she slaughters civilians for a living. Nice.
Excellent. Incredible. Level complete.
Super 8, that lo-fi stupid 8-bit. I'm on that HD flat, this beat go boom, boom, pap.
Avatars are an increasingly central part of the online game ecosystem, and the business of selling virtual goods to consumers in interactive websites and virtual worlds has grown to an excess of $3 billion worldwide. Big Stage launched our business in November 2008, and we've already done business with some of the world's largest brands, including Yahoo, MTV, the Smithsonian Museum of Natural History, Toyota, and Shell, among many others. So we at Big Stage believe that there will be a virtual version of each and every one of you running around somewhere in the virtual space online. It may be in a casual game, it may be in a core game on a console, maybe it's an MMO, or a serious game, like educational training simulation, military training sim, maybe even a virtual conference. Wherever the virtual you may be in the near future, Big Stage will continue to be the leader in personalized avatar technology for years to come.